Alright, we're gonna play some ultrabullet. It's kind of late, but it's like almost 2 o'clock. I want to get my 2100 reading back. Players like this are so slow. You can rush anything. Just like play whatever you want. Scuttlebutt. It's never one player. Dirty guy. About 2060 now. Okay, we got scuttlebutt. Do you have playing so badly right now? Holy crap. So is he, so it's all good. Do you want to steal me? Crazy cow, that Zerks. Weird name. That was not such a clean game. I didn't see that he was trading rooks there, so I ended up just losing a piece for no reason. Who's this guy? He hasn't lost any games either, and he berserked a game too. Moon bread. I don't understand that kind of player. He just blunders everything in the opening, like he wants to lose, and then plays like he doesn't want to lose in the end game. Weird. Scuttlebutt again. This opportunity I missed. Okay. Max. FM. I don't understand the style of some of these players. It's just weird how some of these guys play. Blunder. That could have been bad. $2,100 is gonna be hard to get. Long pips. Take the queen on f7, what the heck? You have time. Dude, I'll just throw my queen at him. Why would I do that? This guy is so dangerous. This moonbred guy, he's so fast. He doesn't play very good, but man, does he play some tricky moves at the end? Not that time though. Dude, I blundered my queen. Oh no, and I blundered it again. Okay, I'm getting my queen back. And we checkmate him. What a crazy, crazy, crazy game. He's not taking a piece. Whoa, buddy. Scuttlebutt again. Remember, man, I'm playing so tilted. Dude, am I lagging or is he lagging? What? What was that? It's like, it just froze. I thought I was gonna lose some time, but then he lost some time. It's weird. Must be an internet connection thing. Okay, now this guy is pretty good, I think. Careful pre-moves, and we got the dub. Got 100. Look at that. Scuttlebutt again. I'm playing this very poorly. We got him with the trick. Got him with the trick. All right, 120 points. Let's go. And we got 2100. Nice way to end tonight. Finally got 2100, won a tournament. No losses. I was like playing Ultra all day. Like, look at my game history. Played 139 games. And some of those games wrapped around from yesterday, so played like a lot. I, like, so tilted and finally got back to 2100. I've been 2200 before, but it's just such a grind to get there. Just trying to be very careful not to lose any games. But at some point, it's just like I want to play tournaments and yeah. So, alright. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.